Mama are both doing fine.
Well, Soyuz space capsule has blasted off for the International Space Station. The capsule is carrying NASA's Jack Fisher and a veteran Russian cosmonaut. The two will join a three-person crew. This is Fisher's first space flight. The capsule is scheduled to dock with the ISS very, very soon.
6:45 is the time. At a quarter to seven, we're going to update the weather for you. That's after a quick break. And then we'll have more stories making headlines.